I'm a part-time yoga student and a full-time professional hula hoop performer. They're probably the only two things in the world that I can do that make me absolutely not think about anything else whatsoever in that moment. When I practice yoga, I simply have no choice to leave my ego at the door, because if I take it with me, I'm not doing yoga. You know, if all I'd want to do is look pretty in certain positions while I'm in the classroom, I'd be wasting my time.